I'm Austin William III, Keegan Eckert.
Hey Keegan, you're a junior, right?
Yes, so are you, but why you ask?
Well, buddy, sophomores and juniors who are interested in Tech Center next year need their applications in today.
Well, first of all, do not call me buddy, like I am five.
Well, I'm not gonna fight, but speaking of fighting, the results of last week's dance battle is in. Mr. Durham beat Luke Sanford.
Well, this week is going to be one of the best when Mr. Van Kempen battles against Blake Stewart. What do you think? Who do you think will win, Riley?
Who knows, because I'm just gonna have to watch and see. Definitely looks like it. Speaking of working, Ethan and Blake caught up with the boys' varsity basketball team.
And dance-off winner today.
Wow. Some strong words coming over here. First game tonight. Coach, how are you feeling about the team this year?
I feel like we have earned our chance to play. We put a lot of time and effort into trying to get a chance to play, and we're pretty excited to be doing it.
Thanks. You feel confident like some of the younger guys, like Travis and them, know what's going on? You feel like they'll be confident out there on the court tonight?
I'm very excited about our team playing tonight.
Thanks, Coach. We appreciate it.
Hello, everybody. I'm here with Big Brian Moore on the Coopersville Varsity Basketball team. How you feeling about this season?
Feeling really confident. I just hope that we get to keep playing and, you know, keep winning.
All right.
Hello, everybody. I'm here with Preston Thomasma on the Coopersville Boys Varsity Basketball team. Preston, how you feeling about the season so far on this team?
Honestly, I think we're going to do pretty good. We all get along pretty good. We work hard.
It's true. You like some of the younger guys on the team, or do you not get along with them that well? Like Travis and Luke and those guys.
They're something else. I'll say that.
Thank you, Preston.
Thanks.
Thank you, Ethan and Blake. Also, Katie went to interview some girls on the varsity basketball team.
I'm here with Annie Sietzma, one of the girls from the basketball team. How do you think you guys should play tonight?
I think we'll play pretty good based on only having one contact practice before our first game, and I think our team chemistry will be pretty good on the court.
Oh, I wish you guys the best of luck. Thanks. I'm here with Maya Maycroft from the girls' basketball team. How do you guys think your chemistry will affect your playing tonight?
I think our chemistry is pretty good from this season, even though we've only had like one contact practice. But the rest of the season we've been just having fun, doing like what we can to get better, and tonight I think it's really going to show during a game.
I'm here with Hannah Galantine from the girls' basketball team. How has your first year ever playing basketball gone so far?
It's been pretty good. It's been fun learning all the different plays, and I'm excited to get to use them tomorrow and the rest of scrimmage practices.
That's good. I hope you have fun. I'm here with Annie Sietzma, one of the girls from the basketball team. How do you think you guys should play tonight?
I think we'll play pretty good based on only having one contact practice before our first game, and I think our team chemistry will be pretty good on the court.
Oh, I wish you guys the best of luck.
Thanks.
I'm here with Maya Maycroft from the girls' basketball team. How do you guys think your chemistry will affect your playing tonight?
I think our chemistry is pretty good from this season, even though we've only had like one contact practice. But the rest of the season, we've been just having fun, doing like what we can to get better. And tonight, I think it's really going to show during a game.
I'm here with Hannah Galantine from the girls' basketball team. How has your first year ever playing basketball gone so far?
It's been pretty good. It's been fun learning all the different plays, and I'm excited to get to use them tomorrow and the rest of scrimmage practices.
That's good. I hope you have fun.
That was really cool. Speaking of cool, here's the weather with Honest Josh.
Smart Sound. Smart Sound.
High School. My name is Honest Josh, CSPN. Today, we are looking to stay in the mid to high teens. Tomorrow, we're going to have a high of warm 19 degrees with a chilly low of only one. Thursday, we're warming up to a high of 20 degrees. And that's all for today, folks. My name is Honest Josh, CSPN.